Hey, Morgan.
I just got done on the phone with you. You were gonna go play volleyball. And so I'm gonna make a little vlog because I actually have two for you. So you'll have two when these are going up at the same time about. Yes, I have a hair clip on my feet because I like how it feels. I love this song. Not me getting the words wrong. I tried to do the skeleton hand with henna. It's so bad. Also, I have I got these sunglasses. Hold on. I look. Oh. Yeah, I know I'm a baddie. Don't worry about it. I know. Girl, I know. I wish. Oh my gosh! If Phoebe had her comments turned on, you'd be able to comment. Phoebe, you need to get that sorted out because I want some feedback. So yeah, I'm gonna just make this into a little bit of a long vlog so that you can watch it over time, obviously, because what else would you watch it over? Hey Morgan, it's me again. Just cleaned my room. That was a little time lapse you saw. I just wanted to share with you. My room looks really cute from here. Okay. Just wanted to share with you something that I love to do. There are lots of flies in my room, and I like to capture them in this thing. It's like a phone stand, but it's like hollow. Oh, I'm gonna have to switch the camera angle. Okay, well, I like to capture them in here. Right, on this piece of paper that Mandy wrote about, but
what I was saying is that I like to capture them to watch them fly around in this little plastic thing until they die, which I think is not vegan, but anyways, this one's dead, so I'm just gonna throw it away. Anywho. You know that place I was talking to you about that Phoebe and I went to? Not together, but separately. That place where... Well, actually, Marley and I went. But Phoebe also went, but a separate time. But anyway, I got this candle. It's called Ugly Sweaters. Man, this smells good. If you could smell it through here... Oh, dang. That is what I want my life to smell like. It's a fire. So when you get back, go to the little shop called Swoon, and they have those candles there, and it was fire. It's fire. Like, trust me. Got Curology, made me break out, so now I just don't use it anymore, but it was good while it lasted. Yeah, I really don't have anything else to say, but I'll show you my
face. The tanks are extremely foggy right now. But that is knife, and over here is spoon, the original. Fork recently died, but we might still be mourning the loss, but I don't really want to talk about it. It's a sensitive
thing. Now I'm just going to show you how festive my room can get, because I got Christmas lights in here. I put them on my dresser. Isn't that nice? See, like it with the lights dim? That's fire. Except for, I don't know why it's dragging down here. I don't know. I think I might have messed around with it and moved it around, but let me just fix that. Alright. Now, I like to set my... Where's the remote? Oh, here it is. I'll turn the lights back up. Actually, for my LED, I like to put them on this warm... Oh, not that color.
this nice orange color because it's very cozy and nice. So yeah, basically. And I'm just gonna brush my hair for you because I think that you deserve it. Ow. Yeah, it's a rat's nest, but I think I might get it cut again just to get thicker and shorter curtain bangs, not like this part really short because, you know, I don't like it to be too short because I don't know, I just don't think it looks good on me. So yeah, that's that. I just found all these pictures here. I wonder what they are. Wait, why are these like filled with pictures? Like, oh, this is for my blue wall that I never really finished, but I might never finish that. These are just extras that are like bad, that like don't look good, if that makes sense. Like, a lot of them are really blurry. And this one has, oh, that's kind of cute. Maybe I'll send that to you. Oh, are you even in it? Oh, never mind, you're not even in it. I think you were there, though. Anyway. Oh, that's awkward. Anyways, I'm just gonna keep them there. And yeah, maybe I'll just send all of these to you, even though some of them are just me, but whatever. I've been starting reading this book, We Should All Be Feminists. I got about halfway through. It's like 10 pages. I'm just kidding. It's like 50, but it's actually really intriguing. So yeah, basically, I don't know. I'm just trying to think of stuff to entertain you because I know how you like these vlogs. Well, actually, I have no idea if you like these vlogs because I think that this is like the first and second one I've ever made, but hopefully you do because otherwise, why am I doing this? Actually, I enjoy doing this. It makes me feel like I'm talking to someone or everyone who's watching this. By the way, if you're watching this and you're not Morgan, which is probably Mandy, hey. So yeah, actually, I needed to do this because I needed to clean my room, and I'm actually feeding my fish right now, so don't mind me. I kind of overfeed my one fish every time because it's such an accident. I don't mean to. Like, I try to feed them equally, but I always just pour a little extra to knife. But I don't mean to, but I do it every time. So I don't really know what's going on with that. Maybe I should work on that. I don't really know. I should organize my jewelry. And you're gonna watch me do it. Okay, so I'm just gonna organize my jewelry a little bit because I kind of made a mess over here and I have no idea how or why. But yeah, this is kind of a mess. Anyway, I'm gonna take my chain off actually and put it on here because I'm probably gonna put my pajamas on soon. It's like 7:35, but I'm not going anywhere. Why do I need to be in my clothes? Even though I'm in sweatpants and a sweatshirt. And a crew neck. I'm not a crew neck. It is a crew neck, but with a turtleneck. I got out of bra set and all that. It's super hot in my room because I guess the heat's like really turned up. And I'm kind of sweating, but it's okay because I usually am cold in here. So maybe I'll turn my fan on. So, y'all. Particularly, should I sing? No, that's embarrassing for myself because somehow these videos get like views that are like more than six, and I have no idea who's watching these. So if you're one of my acquaintances who's watching this, please tell me because I'm not gonna be mad or anything, but I'm just curious because if I was you, I wouldn't watch myself because I just feel like
I don't really know. I love this necklace. I've worn it like once, but I love it. It's so cute, which I should put it over here. Yeah, okay, why do I have so much mess in my earrings? Like, I've never worn them. Okay, I'm just gonna hang up all these earrings in my closet because I have a jewelry, I have an earring hanger thingy in there. Okay, I have like way too many earrings out here. Why am I such a mess? Okay. I have so many rings. Like, about 2 months ago, I did not have half the rings I have. Like, look at all that. I have that whole entire side, and then I have all those. A girl. I literally wear rings like once a month. If you're watching this and you just saw any rings that you would like, please DM me for purchase because I do not wear like any of them. Even though I really like them. But I've really been into gold recently. I didn't really know where I was going with that. Except for that I like gold. But I also still like silver, but just been going through a gold phase because I don't know, it's kind of in, if I am correct about that. I'm just gonna organize some of these. Maybe oh, why is that earring sticky? Bruh. Okay, I'm just gonna put all my weird earrings in this little box because maybe I'll want to wear them when I have like, this is like kind of random in TMI, but I like to pierce my own ears and sometimes they get infected, so I have to go back to the earrings that I pierced them with because they're sharp and sterile. So yeah. So I just keep them all in this box because I like to keep track of them. And then I will put, no, I'm gonna put that in my drawer over here. Then I'm just gonna go in my closet and put these away. Oh, don't make me get violent. Ew, if you just saw that. No, you didn't. Ew, I just saw my double chin, and I bet it was there for the whole time. Guys, all bodies are beautiful. Including yours, babe. Whew. Aw, these little clips are so cute. And then I have a big clip. I think I'm gonna put them on my, oh, I'm not even showing you my jewelry tree. It's not even a tree. Actually, yeah, it is. It's a literal tree. Like, the shape is a tree. I'm gonna just clip them onto my tree. And then, I don't know if I'll clip this big one on. Actually, maybe I'll clip it through the middle because I don't really want it to sit out. Oh, I think that worked pretty well. You can't even see it, but it's right there. Got these pack of earrings from Francesca's and I really want to wear them, but right now I'm wearing these hoops. And I really like them, so I'm just gonna take them out once I get tired of them. Okay, just got all my earrings hung up in my closet. Now I'm gonna shut my door. I really don't have much else to say. If I have something else to say, I'll just make a new vlog and vlog, obviously. So, yeah. Miss you, Morgan. I love you. Have a good night, morning. Ooh, not the back profile. Have a good night, morning, midday, evening, brunch, dinner. Anyways, miss you. Goodbye.